had the honor of carrying Great Britain's flag in an opening ceremony twice, now will carry the torch into his home Olympics. To London.